So my name's Anne and I live in Sunshine West. I was born and raised in Sunshine pretty much. Photography project is something completely new to me. I mean, I just take photos on my phone and half of the time they're not that great and I've got my thumb in the photo. So I'm learning a lot through the project. I am very interested in culture.
My name is Waladin Elno. I live in Sunshine. I basically grew up here. My main topic is showing diversity in Sunshine and how people come through every day throughout the stations and how multicultural we are and show that everyone here belongs.
My name's Stuart. I live in Sunshine, very near to Parsons Reserve, which is a lovely quiet part of Sunshine with lots of greenery and wonderful open spaces. Beautiful part of Sunshine. Just nice to have an opportunity to be able to photograph where I live and share it with the rest of the community, because most of the time my work doesn't get shown to many people. It only goes up in exhibitions wherever they happen to be, but this is going to be an instance where everyone in Sunshine will get to see what I do and how I interpret Sunshine with my camera.
So my name's Rachel and I moved out of Sunshine when I was 33. So connection to Sunshine is home. And I wanted to capture like the significant factories and silos and homes that are part of that working class wheat history of Sunshine.
My name is Piath Mathiang and I'm from South Sudan. I've been living in Braybrook since 2005 and it's about like 2 to 5 minute drive from Sunshine. So I've just been connected to Sunshine since 2005 and I've just seen it change from how it was back then to the way it is now. Going around Sunshine taking photos of the area, old Sunshine, new Sunshine, and kind of just putting a story behind it.
My name's Paul. I live in a suburb called Ardeer. It's just a little pocket. Sunshine appeals to me particularly because photogenically it's a very kind of interesting suburb to photograph.
My name is Deng Ahmad and I go to Sunshine so I can just play basketball with my friends. My photo project is about architect and building in Sunshine.
My name is Shannon Lee Dupre and I live in Rockbank, but I've grown up and been a part of the Sunshine community my whole life. I'm still tossing up about exactly what my theme is. I'm pretty sure it's going to involve people, even though I enjoy landscapes and architecture and stuff. The photos then, they don't even need to be perfect. It could be a blurry photo, but if it tells a story that jumps out and speaks to the viewers, then it's really something you can work with and that people are going to like.